Hello, I'm Dr. Pujil Gulati from Babybloom IVF and Maternity Clinic, Gurgaon and Rohtak. Today we are going to talk about a very important topic, that is oocyte freezing. Before we get into this topic, let's discuss which patients are best suited for this procedure. Oocyte freezing can be done under two headings. One is social cause, or it is also known as social freezing, and number two, for medical grounds. If a woman is above 35 years of age, she must consider oocyte freezing. As the woman's age increases, the quality and quantity of the egg sharply decrease in a woman's body. So let's discuss what can be the personal reasons of a woman who requires social freezing. The personal reasons can be delay in marriage or the woman's wish to delay pregnancy because of career options. And medical freezing is suited for patients who are undergoing any kind of cancer treatment like chemotherapy, etc., so that they can opt for pregnancy after the treatment is over. So now I would like to again stress that if you are 30 plus and know that your pregnancy is going to be delayed, without wasting time, you should opt for oocyte freezing. And especially, I would like to stress, if your age is above 35 years of age, there's a steep decline in the quality and the quantity of the oocyte quality. Kindly get your oocytes frozen so that you don't have to regret it later, and you do have chances to have your own biological baby through your own eggs. So now let's talk about the procedure. Now, the procedure of oocyte freezing is relatively simple. Like in any IVF, a woman has to undertake hormonal injections for 10 days and her oocytes are retrieved in short GA, and once retrieved, they are stored in liquid nitrogen and they can be thawed or used for pregnancy whenever a woman requires. Now, many women ask me, ma'am, what is the timeline that we have to follow for oocyte storage or oocyte freezing? See, I have said there are two timelines generally. If you are 30 plus and you know that you're going to delay pregnancy, or you are 35 and for any reason that you want to delay pregnancy. The younger you get the oocytes frozen, the better quality of oocytes we get. I will not, of course, say that if you're 35 plus, you don't hold good chances. The timeline of oocyte freezing differs case to case. Generally, in women where we see late pregnancies in the family, may have better reports than women who have actually had history of ovarian failures in their own family. Ovarian failures means that at an early age, a woman is unable to produce eggs optimum enough to cause pregnancy. So, you know, the timeline can be anywhere between 22 to 44 years of age, because at 22 years also we see ovarian failure, and at 44 also we see natural conception in rare cases. So it is a very customized thing, and you must talk to your doctor if you are considering oocyte freezing and you have reasons for which your pregnancy can be delayed. So, not getting into too much of details, so there are three things which we consider whenever we take a patient for oocyte freezing. One is that what is her ultrasound or the ultrasound reserve. Number two, what is her AMH level, and number three, what is her family tree, to concise about what I just said. So for any reason, if you are planning to delay your pregnancy and you are 30 plus, kindly contact us at Babybloom IVF and Maternity Clinic so that you can store your eggs at the right age and become parents of your own biological baby. Thank you very much.